one. Amsterdam pops off, I'm telling you. It's a good part of my world tour. It's been fantastic. Starting back in the day with filming and those kind of stuff. I'll see you in the band. Old school band. And I remember how Amsterdam was such a pinnacle part of my career because you guys knew about the music, you knew about this up and coming artist from the UK, he's like 15, 16 years old with the Art of Dodger. And so to be back on stage 13 years later, performing here in front of you, I need to say thank you to every single one of you because without this support here, one song in particular that every time I perform, it feels like there's so many people who've got stories how this song touched them in some way, it got them through some kind of bad situation in their life. And I'm so thankful that I could write a song that could help so many people around the world in this way. So would it be okay if I sang you a song